Hello, I'm Angela, sales engineer at Dwyer Instruments, and welcome to this video highlighting the Series 1831 DPDT low differential pressure switch. Dwyer's easy-to-use and repeatable 1831 can be utilized to monitor differential pressure in applications such as high duct static cutout applications and HVAC. Unlike many DPDT pressure switches, the 1831 requires no power for operation of the outputs, reducing material and labor installation costs. In addition, both control contacts are activated at the same time to allow the building management system controller to be notified in real time. With this design, the potential of the lead switch shutting down the fan, preventing the lag switch from sending an alarming signal to the DDC, is no longer a probable system liability. The 1831 combines small size with 4% set point repeatability. The switch is available with two adjustable set point ranges of either 2.5 to 9 inches of water column or 7.5 to 23 inches of water column. The set point range is adjustable using the slotted screw, which is easily accessible on the side of the unit. But units can also be configured to have the set point factory preset to a specific value. Since the switches are latched when they reach the set point threshold, a manual reset lever must be flipped to deactivate the switch. The manual reset lever can also act as a test feature during system installation or maintenance in order to test the operation of the switch. Installation is made simple using the A-389 mounting bracket, which allows the unit to be attached to the inside of a panel or to a flat surface. Once installed, the user still retains access to both the set point adjustment screw and the manual reset lever. This mounting bracket comes standard with each unit, but additional brackets can also be ordered separately. To learn more or order any Dwyer product, please visit our website. Thanks for watching.